Well, I started Pixar in 1994. Toy Story was my first movie. I was fresh out of CalArts. I went to CalArts and worked in the industry for a year, got the offer, got a call, and moved up to the Bay Area and started. So I was story artist on Toy Story. And it's been an amazing ride, you know, ever since. You know, the story department in what you do is it's you're working on the film in general. You're working with all the characters. You're basically part of a team. And depending on what movie and depending on where you're at in production, you know, it's anywhere from 8 to 6 people. And you're working with the director. You're working sometimes with the writer if that's not the director. And you're trying to craft this film. So everybody gets a little chunk. You know, a little piece of the movie is mine. And we work for 3 years, putting them all together, tearing it down, putting it back up, tearing it down, and then eventually we all feel good about it, and then it gets pushed into production, actually gets made. It gets kind of the best way to think about story is we're working on this for 3 years, as well as the art department is working on the look of the film, and there's an editorial department that's kind of helping us put the film together, and there's 150 so people just waiting to go behind us, and when everybody feels good about what we're doing, they give us the high sign, and those 150 or so people run in and start making the film. Well, you know, I think the best advice is to really, if there's a part of animated filmmaking you like, know that, study that. You know, if you want to be an animator, you want to be a three-dimensional animator, study animation. Don't limit yourself to the computer, but the computer is a great place to work. It's a great medium to work, but study 2D animation, study classic Disney, classic animation. If you want to be a story artist, I would advise you to watch a lot of movies and draw. Draw as much as you can. Go to the art store, buy yourself a sketchbook, and draw as much as you can. For what I do, drawing's a big part of my job. And it's a big part of the way I write. It's the way I create. It's the way I tell jokes. It's the way I do what I do. And drawing and that effortless kind of day-to-day drawing is huge. So I would recommend that as well.